Welcome to the prayer when you've been unfairly and unjustly treated. This is a prayer I've put together where I'd like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as I pray, and together we will seek our Heavenly Father. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus Christ. Where two or more are gathered, there you'll be in the midst of us. And anything we agree upon as touching, you will surely do. Father, in Jesus' name, there's no distance in the Spirit, and we thank you for the person I'm praying for, who desires a prayer because they've been unfairly and unjustly treated. Father, thank you that your word says that you understand what they're going through. You understand when they've experienced abuse, ridicule, or anything that is considered slanted. This life is not going to be easy, and there are emotional storms. It can be hard to take the blame for something they've not done. It can be tough, but instead of getting bitter, they want to get better. Instead of growing heartless, please let your love bubble up from within them and overflow into the situation they face, in Jesus' name. To love the unlovely and live in a place of supernatural peace is impossible on their own, but with you, all things are possible. So please help them walk in love and remain in peace when they're unjustly treated. Yes, fill the heart of the person I'm praying for with supernatural mercy, forgiveness, and compassion. Guide them by your Spirit, and please give them wisdom as to how to carry themselves going forward from this moment of prayer. We decree and declare that they forgive those who have purposefully hurt them, abused them, and unfairly treated them. As Jesus said to those who abused him, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do." If the people who hurt them really knew what they were doing and the results that come from it, they wouldn't have done it. Instead of getting bitter, the person I'm praying for has chosen to get better. Instead of going through it, they've chosen to grow through it. Instead of allowing their heart to harden, they are looking to you for help to see this tough situation through to the end. Thank you that by your grace, their heart is softening. Lord, we ask that all that has been unjustly stolen or taken from them be returned to them. We speak healing and restoration over their reputation and their life. We call all loose ends tied up in this unjust and unfair situation. By your grace, you are helping them to forgive and to move on with wisdom. The person I'm praying for is so full of your love and compassion. In this moment of prayer, they are choosing to forgive those who have hurt them. With your help, Lord, they can and will do this in Jesus' name. All the praise, honor, and glory to you. We believe and receive everything we've prayed and give you glory in advance, for this prayer is answered. In the wonderful and precious name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Thank you for praying with me. This is Daniel, the creator of Daily Effective Prayer. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and share it with others if you haven't already. If you'd like me to pray for you personally, simply leave a comment below this video. If you see anyone else asking for prayer in the comments, please pray for them and let them know that you did. God bless you.